A fire in Montgomery County causes about $1 million in damage. This happened around 2 in the morning at a home on Dubarry Drive in Olney Village. You can see the flames shooting out of the top of the home. It took about 70 firefighters to put out the flames. One firefighter was hurt, but is expected to be okay. Investigators believe the fire started in the attached garage after oily rags somehow caught fire. Because the fire was so big, some of the homes next door were also damaged.